Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain.
On an airplane, Mr. Monopoly looks out the window and sees a saluting seagull. The seagull swoops down and knocks over a penguin trying to buy an ice cream shop. A dinosaur, a dog, and a man race down a construction zone toward a property. The dog wins. Doors to the house open and cash flies inside the dog's money sack. A helmeted race car driver zips past and jumps over traffic toward a community chest. The chest opens and the driver is taken to jail by a helicopter. Characters on a game board collect money, water, and electricity. The dog upgrades a souvenir shop. A one-story house transforms into a two-story. A dinosaur downgrades opponents' properties. The dog bulldozes a laser tag building. Characters rush around town. The penguin crosses a busy street over to a burger joint that's for sale. Cash flows from a money sack, and the penguin is now the owner. Hearts appear in his eyes. The bearded man with sunglasses bulldozes the property. Tearing up, the penguin screams. Top-down views show various characters running around the city, building and destroying properties. Yellow planes fly overhead. Title, Monopoly Madness. Caption, coming December 9th, Mr. Monopoly arrives in a pineapple vacation shirt. He gasps at the smoking, chaotic city.